are in the wonderful rainforest, and Natty Dearest is getting ready for her next shot. In the meantime, the three girls and I are going to go water rafting, and we're super, super excited.
And we're really going to, like, make sure we stay on the boat.
Yes, and we don't fall off.
On
we
the
can,
raft.
Yeah, and that we can come back and live to tell the tale. So
yeah.
We'll catch you guys later.
While the others work, we do.
Yes.
So this is a change of scene. It's the rainforest in Sri Lanka. It's lovely. Some lucky people have gone river rafting. I hope they capsize. Survive, but capsize 2-3 times. Including that Karishma for a start. What if you use this and you bring one leg up or something? Just try and see if you can use more of the frame. Okay, just try different things. Let me just shoot half a dozen shots and see what. Okay. Here's my frame. Okay, my darling, we're ready, finally. Here we go.
Today is the day for the hunt for the Kingfisher Calendar Girl winners. And between this year's winner and last, Abdul is spoiled for choice.
Show me, please.
I think Natty is stunning, and she's got an amazing body as well. Beautiful brown color, and I think her shots so far have come out really nice. I've seen some of them, and I'm really happy that she won because she's a beautiful girl, and yeah, she's going to look fabulous in the calendar. As a former winner of the hunt for the Kingfisher Calendar Girl, I don't think I have any advice for her because everyone has to follow their own path, but I'm sure she's going to do really great things after the calendar and get noticed, and she's going to be amazing.
I should then put her eye on that. Let's have a sit. So in the meanwhile, I'll do the standing one. Yeah, that's nice, that's nice, that's nice. Now turn towards me a little bit, upper body. Looks bad. Okay, yeah. Okay, man, that's our shot here, yeah. Wondrous! There's the Natty. Can you take this left hand of yours on top of your back? Yeah, somewhere there. Try that. That's lovely. I haven't got the eye to give up.
The crew is hard at work, but we're off to satisfy our inner adventure junkies.